one for your photo reel. Blessing after testing, I'ma show them skills. You ain't gotta tell me, I know I'm ill. Stars treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah, so suspenseful, I'm up in the field. Saw it in my eyes, it was the Tiger Hill. Don't jump off the line and see the flight of field. Rewrite your history off this line right here. Your best bet be ahead, instead of get rich or dead. Try, this ain't never new, I just be 10 steps instead. Snooze, I won't, I can't lose, ready, rest or a bed. Do what you can to do, make it next, move your best. I do this for the family, I might just blow my wheel. I'm giving it so for real, who feeling that glowing hill? I'm giving a soldier chills, my journey cold as chill. Stories treacherous, I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah, hipper stuff to ass like I don't know no feel.
Hey everybody, it's the coach. Welcome you to another installment of...
And wow, a gamble here right off the bat. An onside kick to begin the game. And that drives coaches insane, doesn't it? When they see that happen, it just doesn't feel right, does it? Plus, you're giving up yardage.
Now Murray off play action, rolling to his right. He'll run it. 5 yards on the game's first play, second down. Broken tackle. And they'll be inside the 25 now at the 24. Here we go, here we go. 7 yards there and a first down. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. A good pickup of 6 there on first down. Second down and 4. Murray caught. It's Ellington. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up 3rd down. Murray to throw on 3rd and 1. He'll get it in the hands of Clark. Complete. And he's able to pick up the first down before he's tackled right at the 10. Murray now on first down. This one into the hands of Metcalf. And here he'll get it down to the 7. 3 yards is the gain that time. 2nd and goal. The line of scrimmage, the 7 now on 2nd and goal. They'll run for the first time with Devontae Freeman. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it will go as a 1 yard loss, and that's going to lead to a 3rd down. This is 3rd and goal now. 80,000 on their feet here in Arlington. And that's complete. It's Ellington. And he'll be brought down this time at the 5-yard line. They're able to hold him to 3 there, and that leads to a 4th and goal.
Well, we hear so often how tackling has become almost a lost art in the NFL game, but it's so important to tackle well on these receivers, especially in a play like this one. 3rd down, they gave him the underneath stuff. You got to go and make the tackle right away.
In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
Solid return, pretty good field position. They'll start at the 32-yard line. And this will probably be the last play of the quarter.
first down. Herbert. And he is going to go down. They sack him on the final play of the first quarter. Second quarter now, and it's Buccaneer football as they've got it with a second down coming up.
Hey, Foxtrot. Get it.
Back to throw. Herbert, he's going to float this over the middle deep. And this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. He's going to sling this deep down, and that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, Tampa Bay! Randy Moss, 76 yards. And the Bucs have taken the lead. Walking into the stadium, we saw a ton of people donning the jerseys of this rookie quarterback, so you know they love that opening drive, and he throws a touchdown pass.
He gave a little bit of confirmation about what they had hoped, right? Because they thought they had a quarterback. They're thinking they have a quarterback. You do this, they believe they've got a quarterback. Look up, elbowing each other up in the stands. That's our guy.
This will be fielded on the back line of the end zone.
Let's go, buddy. Let's go.
So here are visitors to take over on offense. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'm with you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about 3 points.
The kicker.
Exactly. He put it through the post. That's going to help him at contract time. But that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone this time.
I don't know if that helped him at contract time. You could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that.
Toe-bashed.
Super tough.
And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a third down.
Well, we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
He'll buy some time right. That'll make it fourth down after a loss of one. 2 minutes to play in the first half of an 8-3 game. On fourth down, here's Brian Anger now to kick this one away. It's taken to the 26. Three-yard punt, but they get nine back on the return. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. Ball up to the... ...35 now as they come up on first and 10. Throwing to start the drive. Herbert. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Randy Moss, the intended receiver. And now it's second down. Here's... Second and 10 now from the 35. Throwing again. Herbert. Got a man. It's Randy Moss. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 19 yards the pick up there. Move the chains. He's going deep for Brown. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Tremont Williams. And it's a good return here as he'll get all the way up close to the 35. The rookie was trying to push it downfield, but the safety bit him.
And he'll learn that you have to hold the safety. And you do that with your head movement, your eyes, sometimes your shoulders. Hold the safety so that you can get back to the throw that you really want to make. He got so excited thinking his guy was open that he made it easy for the defensive back to go get the football.
Throwing again on second down. Murray, he's got Freeman here. It's complete. 4 yards on the pickup, and that's going to bring up a third down. Now, whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense, as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all, and now they're looking at third down here. And they got the hookup. This is Olsen. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down. Murray going to lead his guys up first and 10. And he's 8 for 8 now, throwing the ball to start the game. Throwing on first down is Murray. This one complete to Christian Kirk. And he'll take this from 147-yard line to the other. A gain of 6. Now another timeout called for by the offense as the clock shows 50 seconds to play here in half number one. Looking to throw again on second down. Murray gets it off to Freeman. And this time he's able to take it down to the 42. First down now, but the clock continues to move. First down, Murray. And that's complete. It's Allington. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. That one goes for 30 yards. First down now, but that clock rolling. On first and 10, here's Murray rolling to his left. And it's a touchdown! Kyler Murray, as the first half is winding down. And his guys are going to retake the lead.
And while that touchdown does not give them an insurmountable lead, it's still a lead, and that always feels good to a team.
They'd love to take that into the lockers, but a little time left on that clock, so some work to do.
I like that. I like how you're guarding against a letdown there.
Murray looking forward.
Coaching them up from right up here in the booth.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This will be taken about the 12. Gets around him. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Looking for more there on first down, but this throw downfield, incomplete. Line of scrimmage, the 31, as they line up second and 10. The final shot before break. Herbert. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down. You want the third quarter already? No problem. Let's do it. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number 3. This one taken just inside the 10. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission? And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Randy Moss, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Buccaneers have once again taken the lead. Vinatieri able to tack on the PAT. They had just given up the lead, and they get it right back.
Yeah, how about that? Answered quickly. Got right back to it, and look. Long drives have their place. We know that. They can wear teams down. But when you hit them with big plays like that, that can really be a shot.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here at half two.
Try and get things kick-started for him.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Give the sack to Fletcher Cox. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Now Murray. And quickly to his tight end Clark. That's caught. And he's taken down. It's a gain of 3 from the 17 to the 20. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. On play action, it's Murray. Going for Metcalf on the deep ball. Oh, ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked off by Marcus Williams.